A device used in radiation therapy for cancer contains 1.4 grams of cobalt 27 or cobalt 60, whatever. The half-life of 2760 cobalt is 6.69 years. Determine the activity of the radioactive material. So activity is needed here. This is the equation for activity. This is activity. This is the mass of the material in grams. This is atomic mass. This is Avogadro's number or Avogadro constant. This is natural logarithm of number 2. Again, that's because of half-life and so on. This is the half-life in seconds. And then if you calculate all of that, you will get activity in becquerels. Or you could use the equation that this is activity, this is the number of moles, and that this is the Avogadro number and so on. So this is the mass, this is atomic mass, this is a half-life in second, that is actually 1 year holds inside itself this much seconds. So when you multiply that with this, you get how much seconds. And this is the complete equation for the activity. You just rearrange and solve everything and you will get final result with in becquerels. For complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you. Bye.